And as we explore this series that's looking at relationships, I recognize that I'm walking something of a tightrope, because I want to be pastorally sensitive, but I also want to be faithful to what I believe that God is saying to us through His Word.